Africa, I think revolution is an evolutionary process. I think as repression increases, people must respond to that repression. Now, the dilemma that the black movement is in today is that, you know, there's a divisiveness that exists in the black community between what's considered cultural nationalists and political nationalists. Now, understand, the man, the system, endorsed. Now, he will give people money to open up. He will give people money to open up.